Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to give special recognition, as we did, to former ASU basketball players.